February 19, 2023, US says Russia has committed crimes against humanity in Ukraine. The United States says Russia has committed crimes against humanity in Ukraine. Vice President Kamala Harris made the declaration on the sidelines of a security conference in Munich.